I was just told 5 minutes ago that I was the host of this program, so I don't know what I'm talking about. It's really the camera guy that should be talking right now. But,
yes.
This is a video of our 1998 Fort Wayne Christmas, which happens to be our first married Christmas. And we are doing this because we are going to Cincinnati this Christmas. Therefore and thusly, our Cincinnati family cannot see our house all decorated. So through this video, you will get to see. And if you hear in the background, listen. That would be Donny Osmond, which happened St. Nick brought me his CD. And he is singing, I'll Be Home for Christmas. Oh, and guess what I'm going to be? Oh, isn't that funny?
Amy's supposed to be talking to describe our Christmas tree.
Oh. Wait, that was a bad shot.
Tapes are running.
Okay, well, this is our first Christmas tree. And this actually came from Marshall Fields a couple years ago. It had been sitting in Grandma Sherman's attic. She wasn't using it, so voila, we got a Christmas tree. And it has many ornaments that came from my Christmas tree in years past, because Brian doesn't have very many ornaments yet. But camera guy, are you zooming in?
Uh-huh.
Can you see these?
Yeah.
These are from Aunt Donna, Clocky. Brian and Amy, our little bride and groom on our tree. And of course we have the Bearcats, Go Huggins, 9-0. Well, they're playing right now, so hopefully it'll be 10-0 after tonight. And various others. Piggy. So, that's our Christmas tree. Rudy's even on our Christmas tree too. She doesn't like us right now because we gave her a collar for Christmas. But, that's okay.
Hi. Excuse me. There. So you know, around we rearranged a little bit. Here's this beautiful Santa on a bike that Amy got as a gift from one of the kids at school. Ask her about the real story of that. He fell off the wood when I was moving presents, so he just balances now. This is my little Coca-Cola reindeer that I got for Christmas. He's a beanbag thingy. He's cute, so I can always remember beverage my wife drinks all the time.
Yay!
So I don't know where that came from, but it's pretty. Here's a pillow Amy got from her Kris Kringle person at school, their gift exchange. You see? Now we're going to pan this way to the shelf. And I'm going to pause Donnie for just a minute here. Somewhere. Right there. And we're going to let a musical interlude by the band. Hours and hours of rehearsal. Months of touring. Now starring Santa and his marching band.
Yay!
And down right below them, we have the big marching band guys. You might never know where the influences came from. And I don't know if you can see this. This is our anniversary clock. Michelle gave us that for our wedding present. Shot glasses and pig stuff, standard. And we'll move over here. This is the stocking. It's the loop pulled out of it. We'll have to get that fixed. Here's Amy's stocking hanger, little cherubim, I don't know, sitting on a chair, a bunch of angels sitting around playing cards, I don't know, cherub something, I don't know where she came from. Little decorative TV topper. This is Rudy's stocking. She had a collar in it. She doesn't like us right now because we're making her wear it. And over here is the snowman. That would be my stocking hanger. And my stocking, oh, still some candy in there. Woo! Yay! If you pan to your left again, rotate. Shooting my crotch probably right now. Nothing like a good crotch shot. Hold on to your seats, everybody.
Grandma's watching this. Be nice.
Oh, sorry. Hi. This is our Christmas card door. Lovely Santa wreath. He moves sometimes, but he doesn't have batteries right now, so he won't move for you. Hi! How are you doing? Ho, 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 ho! And this is Christmas getting ready for my brother and his wife and other people. And then we're back here to our nativity scene, given to us by...
Aunt Donna.
Aunt Donna. She gives us a lot of stuff. And this was my great-grandmother's tree. I had it with me in Cincinnati. And then you've seen the whole room. Merry Christmas, no. Holly, except for the little stuff here on the table.
Well, you gotta get the snowman.
I showed them all right.
Oh.
When I first started.
Whoa.
Show them that coffee table.
Woo!
Whoa! This is a little house.
Wait a minute. Zoom out. Okay.
Hello, come in. Here's the door.
It only has one candy cane
Hello.
In it, though.
This is a thing? An idiot. This
a is a thing?
Sled. Woo, like a sled. Yay. I'm having fun. Just kiss me. Yeah.
One little guy is gone already.
Well, three's a crowd.
Oh.
This is our beautiful bowl. Keep it here a lot. This was my Christmas present. It was full of mints till Amy stayed home from school. Amy, what are these?
Cute. Kris Kringle gifts.
Kris Kringle gifts. Kris is a nice guy. And we have the beautiful reindeer table runner. Gonna move now. Provided to us by Mom Dumford, of course. House decorator of choice.
Extraordinaire.
Yes, she's a good house decorator person.
Kitchen.
Who's that outside? We better go see.
In our front window.
Hi.
That's a gift from the last next door neighbor.
Yes, I stole it from the garbage. Jamie thought I was crazy, but now they're cute.
Now they're cute. How come he's cute?
Because he has problems right now. I'm going to back up and let you see the house. If I don't kill myself. Oh, sorry. I'm walking backwards on an icy, snow-covered driveway. Hey! It's our house!
Ooh.
Ah. Wow. Icicle lights.
That are all on.
Yes. And there's a car. And look. Somewhere. Well, there's our little street sign that has a bow on it somewhere. There it is. It says 6632. Huh, really does, honest.
Duh.
Bye.
There's... Grant, it's real hard, right? to get an angle.
Okay. Get out.
Grandma and Grandpa's house. And there's Greg's car. He got a car for his birthday. I think Andrea's in the doorway. Amy's gonna get out here. Can you honk the horn, sweetie?
What?
Honk the horn. That's their cue. When we honk, they're supposed to come out and wave to us. Hi. Okay, well, that's pretty. That's good. And now, here we are at my brother's house. This is Craig and Jenny's house. And they've got lights all the way around. Theirs is a small three-bedroom house, similar to mine and Amy's. And only it's just like completely rectangle, not L-shaped like ours. But it's nice. And they're out Christmas shopping, so we'll just have to say hi, bye. Christmas tour of Fort Wayne, and there's Three Rivers Apartments, which used to be Amy's home.
Can't see them, because the wall's
over
too
the
high.
Wall. That's a new flood wall, actually. That's part of the floodplain project. There they are. We're not going to go there anymore, so wave bye. Bye-bye. We're going to go under the viaduct here, hopefully get the light. Go down we're going to go down Main Street here.
Bumpy roads.
Bumpy road, sorry.
Car sick, you're going to get motion sickness watching this movie.
Okay.
I did that once.
Yeah, yeah. Car sick watching a movie.
I did.
I know. We're going to take you here.
These people in front of us are going to look back and say, why are they filming?
Coming up on the right is Fryman Square. It's one of the downtown park gathering type places named after Mr. Fryman. There's the city Christmas tree coming up. It's all red. On your left is the Lincoln Tower. This is a 1/3 scale replica.
I can't see up though.
Here, I'll show you. Let me have it. All right, folks, here we go. See, look. Woo! And a tree. They put lights in all of that. We're gonna get in trouble here.
Here we go.
And the big thing coming up here.
Look at that! Wait.
This is Santa and his reindeer. Every year they go up on the side of the bank building. Did you get it?
Yep.
Okay. We'll be back in just a minute.
Bye. Cindy's Diner. Good place
angle,
to eat breakfast. Especially waiting for the Three Rivers Parade. Okay, that's the best angle I can get.
Here! We're sideways!
Okay.
Be on the left, Sky Bridge over here. Coming right here at this corner.
Where?
Right there.
Oh. Up there. I can barely see it.
I can see it over here, though.
And there it is. Not much of a skywalk system here, but a little bit.
From certain buildings.
Oh, my Santa hat's off my head now.
And then.
Merry Christmas!
Car behind me. Gotta go, sorry. Here, I'll pull over.
I got it.
I'm pulling over.
Look at that. Pretty.
This is what Fort Wayne's famous for around Christmas time. The Santa and the wreath.
Those are both very, very old. The Santa was on the Wolf and Dessauer department store building back when my dad was like young, and he's up there now. And the wreath was in retirement for a long time too, but they brought it back about.
What building is this?
That's One Summit Square. That's the tallest building in Fort Wayne.
Woo! Well, my angle can't, we can't see it now, but.
You have a skyscraper.
A skyscraper. And then some more lights.
Now
another big tree. I don't think so.
I think we're probably just gonna head on home now.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna go see the one guy's real cool Christmas light display.
Oh, okay.
St. Joe.
Okay. Bye.
I've wanted to tell you every time we had an outdoor shot, but I keep forgetting. It's 11 degrees out here. That's pretty cold.
for those of you, like, you know, from the tropics or that aren't used to cold weather, 11 degrees is darn cold. And I better drive.
Say bye.
Oh, bye.
Look, he's waving.
You're gonna have to trust me. I'm trying to drive.
A stick shift car.
Stick shift car. Yay, it's pretty.
Look at the golf guy.
Yep, there he is. Okay, win. This is Canterbury Green. Yay. That's a golf course apartment community thing. All right, gotta switch lanes. Bye.
This is a Fort Wayne tradition. This guy always does his house, like, all the way around. Look at that. You see?
Yeah.
Now we're gonna go around the corner here. Should be stuff back in the back.
Okie dokie. I think I got it.
Okay, the candy cane. Okay. Bye.
Ho, ho, ho. Jingle all the way.
Keeps. Isn't he cute? Now. Let's go inside.
Ah!
Don't forget, this movie's brought to you by Dramamine.
We're home. Rudy's still not around.
She's probably somewhere.
It smells like sausage.
We're going to set up the tripod and have our ending part.
What did Santa bring you, little boy?
Brought me cool stuff.
Like what?
Brought me a calendar and some jammies and a movie. Brought me cats on video. And the big thing is
the pig calendar.
That too. But I got a 2x6.
Another part of it.
It smells good. And look, 2x6 part 2. And
part 3.
I got 3 part 2x6.
Woo! We'll have to explain later.
Because the real big super gift is this. Can you see by all the wood? It's workbench legs. Because I'm going to put a workbench in the garage. And I'm going to have a lot of fun building it. I'm very excited. Mwah! And we'll tell you the story about my hair later. What did Santa bring you, young lady?
Santa brought me these jeans. And
they look good.
And this watch.
What time is it?
It is 11 o'clock. It's very, very late. I need to go to bed.
Oh. And anything else?
And a Bearcat sweatshirt.
Yay, 10-0, hopefully. We'll check the internet.
I hope they're 10-0 right now. Otherwise, I'm going to be really upset they lost to Houston. And I have two different pairs of earrings in right now, and they're both Christmas presents.
Wow.
From my hubby. And look,
I got a Little Mermaid ornament for the Christmas tree because she's a hottie.
And we have our first Christmas together ornament that we have to get a picture and put in.
And I have ho 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 boxers. And if you ask real nice and you're real good, I might even do the Christmas sock dance that goes with
no,
these.
No, you don't want to see it.
Or
no.
I might just even model these
no.
for you.
No.
I'm a hottie.
That's for just for me. Oh, not okay. For grandma.
Not for grandma. Sorry, grandma.
Look what Brian got.
I got sea clams. Yay!
How romantic of me to give him sea clams and a workbench.
But I had to explain to her that this is great. I am really excited about this.
But I also got a knee.
Yeah, I won't model those.
And we got a pool table.
Yeah. Aren't you happy looking at the backs of our heads?
And I got a Jeopardy calendar.
And I got a left-hander's calendar, because I'm left-handed. I'm in my right mind.
And look what Bob Huggins gave for me.
There's a story that goes with this. Ask her why Bob and the boys are bringing her bath stuff.
From Victoria's Secret.
And your shoes.
Oh, but they're not in the box. I got gym shoes, too. Nikes. Because that's the only way to go.
And we got La La La. La La
Hello,
La.
Norman.
Babe. City Slickers. We're tired.
I think it's time to end our Christmas video. Do you
shall
think
we,
so?
How shall we end it? Shall we do the real serious ending? Okay, let's do the serious ending. Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Yes.
Only one more year to the millennium, where yes. We all die anyway from year 2000
yes.
Syndrome.
The bug. No, let's not do that.
No.
Let's do the real happy ending. Merry Christmas!
Yeah, we have so much to love. This game is great. This movie's going to win an Academy Award.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, thank you on stage. Should we do just the regular ending?
Okay. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. God bless us, everyone.
Happy New Year, 1999.
Yay. Bye. Close-up cam. Whoa.